In 1982, my friend had left me and I knew not what to do. A sorrow crept in that would keep me alone, facing dragons on a light. It was the end of